हाई एवरी वन, वेलकम बैक टू द विजडम एयर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. एस इन प्रीवियस क्लास वॉट हैपेंड इज द थॉमस अल्वा एडिसन बिकम वन ऑफ द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ ओवरकमिंग ऑल द हार्डशिप्स. एस यू आर ऑल्सो बिकम वन ऑफ द एग्जाम्पल एंड मॉडल टू ऑल द पीपल्स ऑल्सो. एस माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस टूडेज क्लास let us discuss the further topic. See here, one day the train was running fast over a piece of poorly laid track. As the train jolted violently, a stick of phosphorus was jarred from its shelf, fell to the floor and burst into flame. The compartment was on fire. The boy tried hard to quench the blaze. The train conductor quickly rushed in with water and saved the compartment. At the next station, Edison, along with equipment and papers, was thrown out of the train. The train moved off, leaving him on the platform with tearful eyes and amidst his broken articles. Yes, here, my dear students, one day what happened? Train was running very fastly on the track. And the train jolted violently. And in the train, a stick of phosphorus was jarred from its shelf and fell to the floor and burst into flame. That phosphorus stick was started to burst into flame. And the compartment was began to fire. But the Edison tried hard to quench the blaze and he tried hard to quench the blaze, means stop the fire from burning. And the train conductor quickly rushed in water with water and saved the compartment. And the train conductor as soon as saved the compartment by the water. At the next station, Edison, along with his equipment and papers, was thrown out of the train. The train moved off, leaving him on the platform with tearful eyes amidst his broken articles. Yes, here, in the next station, Edison, along with his equipment and papers, was thrown out of the train and left him alone on the platform with tearful amidst his broken articles. He became very sad about this incident. And next, see here what happened. After the accident, the furious train conductor had boxed Edison in the ear so severely that he started growing deaf. But he did not see his deafness as a handicap. He said that it helped him concentrate, shutting out the distracting sounds from the surroundings while he conducted his experiments. Yes. After this furious incident, train conductor had boxed Edison in the ear so severely that he started growing deaf. Yes, here Edison's ear was severely wounded and he started growing deaf. But he did not see his deafness as a handicap. But never he felt that I am a handicapped. He is take it as positive. And it helped to him a concentrate and shutting out the distracting sounds from the surroundings while he conducted his experiments. Yes, see here, he never bothered about his deafness and he take it as positive, that is, it helped to me to conduct the experiments and I did not listen any distracting sounds and harsh sounds from the surroundings. So, I will do the experiment easily and I never concentrate about my deafness. Right? So that Edison become one of the famous inventor. See, my dear students, for example, when you are playing with your friends in the ground and you are hurt very much, but your concentrate is whole on that problem. Here, the Edison was not bother about his big problem, that is, he become a deafness. So you do not concentrate your problem on the wounded. Your concentrate is only on what you are doing. So that next, Edison's, while he conducted his experiments, he did not listen and shutting out the distracting sounds from the surroundings. Next, Edison's next career was a telegraph operator. As a newsboy on a train, he had once saved the child of a station agent from being hit by boxcar. As a reward, the station agent taught him the art of telegraphy and made him an operator. Next career of Edison's began, that is, a telegraph operator. How he became a telegraph operator is, as a newsboy on a train, he had once saved the child of a station agent from being hit by boxcar. Once the Edison has saved the child of station agent from being hurt by the boxcar. So that your station agent reward and taught him the art of telegraphy and made him an operator. Boxcar means a closed railway coach for carrying goods. That boxcar hit the train's agent child. Next, Edison never stopped experimenting and building new machines. Many years later, he set up a factory of inventions. He employed hundreds of men, all busy with inventions. He worked as hard as his employees, often 18 out of 24 hours of the day. Once a great fire destroyed many of his factory buildings. His answer to the wild leaping flames was, "We will begin rebuilding tomorrow." Yes, Edison never stopped experimenting, because when he has deafness, he never stopped experimenting, and he also built a new machines also. And many years later, he set up a factory of inventions. He invented so many things and he set up a factory also. He employed hundreds of men, all busy with inventions. Next, Edison worked as hard as his employees, often 18 out of the 24 hours of the day. Is 24. A day has consisting of 24 hours. In that 24 hours, 18 hours, all the employees in that factory work hard. Once a great fire destroyed many of his factory buildings. One day what happened in that factory? A great fire destroyed and many of the buildings were destroyed. His answer to the wild leaping flames was, "We will begin rebuilding tomorrow." Yes, the Edison answer is, "We will begin rebuilding tomorrow." His answer is very positiveness, right? He said that we will begin rebuilding tomorrow. Next, Edison's factory turned out hundreds of inventions. The most valuable of his inventions are the electric light, the phonograph, and the moving picture. Yes, here Edison's factory turned out of hundreds of inventions. He invented hundreds of inventions, and the most valuable of his inventions are, he has invented so many things like electric light, phonograph, and the moving picture. The electric light become part of people's everyday life. The Edison's invented a electric light. It become a very crucial and very become part of people's everyday life. As without electric light, we can't see anything. We live in the darkness only, right? So when Thomas Alva Edison invented the electric bulb, it became a part of people's for everyday life. The phonograph, he invented phonograph. Phonograph or the sound recorder made it possible to distribute music recorded on wax disc. The moving pictures led to the development of movies. Perhaps no other inventor has enriched our daily lives as much as Thomas Alva Edison is. Without the Thomas Alva Edison invented the electric bulb, it is not enriched. He has invented the electric bulb. It gives our daily lives as much as Thomas Alva Edison. No other inventor has enriched like that. Thomas Alva Edison only enriched our daily lives so that he become a very, very famous inventor in the history. Yes, my dear students, I hope you understand these adventures of the little Thomas Alva Edison. He has invented so many things in his childhood. His knowledge, his concentration, his positiveness were begin to grow a very high, right? In the next class, we will move on to the new lesson. Thank you.